Was rescued from an alley during an after-party somewhere in Bushwick. She was found covered in glitter and what looked like traces of cocaine. For just $18 a month, just 60 cents a day, you can help save a drag king. Won't you save me? That she may have been covered in her own vomit. She smelled like hipsters do when they can't afford a decent deodorant because they spent it all on PBRs. Won't you help this hot mess?